on the far side. So it's a chance for Jamie Milligan from 12 yards as Steve McNulty is telling Mark Tyler to dive to his left, clearly telling Tyler it's going to his left. Well, we'll wait to see if McNulty's right. Milligan, with 69 minutes on the clock, steps up. It goes to Tyler's right, into the bottom corner. Hyde take the lead. Luton 1, Hyde 2 from the penalty.